doors would be locked by some kind of security panel. We'll most likely have to hack them to get the doors open.
Hands up!